Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you the easiest way to connect your Instagram profile and your Facebook page. First, a quick reminder why you should actually connect Instagram and Facebook. The first reason is it's going to be much simpler to cross-post between both platforms, Instagram and Facebook. The second reason is that you are able to manage all of your messages that you receive on both profiles from one place. The third reason is that it's going to be much easier for you to share access to Instagram without having to give out your login details. And the last reason is that you will be able to run ads through Facebook Ad Manager using Instagram as a placement. Let's get started, shall we? There are two ways to connect your Instagram and Facebook. The first way is to do it through Facebook, and the second way through Instagram. I'm going to show you both, and I'll start with Facebook now. First, go to facebook.com and make sure you're logged into your Facebook page, which you can choose here on the right-hand side. Once you're logged in, click on the page itself on the left-hand side, and then go to settings. The next step is to click on linked accounts. And here you will now see a button that says connect account. Just click on that button, put in your Instagram account details, log in, and you should be good to go. So how can we now connect Instagram and Facebook from your Instagram account? Let's look into that. So open your Instagram account and then go to edit profile. Then under page, click on page and then select either creating a new page or connecting an existing page. When you select existing page, you should see the page here. If you don't see it, make sure you're an admin of the page that you're trying to connect to and then just confirm and click done and that's it. Once you've made the connection as we've described in this video, you are actually able to share access to your Instagram account simply by sharing access to your Facebook page. And if you're using Leadsie, it's as simple as two clicks. Here's how it works. If your agency or partner works with Leadsie, all they need to do is send you a link, and then you open this link in your browser, and then you connect your Facebook account by logging in, and then you select the page that you want to give access to and simply hit confirm access. And that's it. Your page is shared and with that, your Instagram account. So your agency can manage your social media and also run ads for you and so on. If your agency is currently not using Leadsie, feel free to send them our link, leadsie.com, and let them get in touch for a demo. Thank you.